Yeah, I hope the ramp's not too bad.
I have errands to do after this.
You're kidding.
Craig Dumo, women that. And I'm a little muffled in this mask of wearing. Ron would be proud of my kick.
Yeah, it's a little pickly.
staying on longer than today. I went in a little bit before that.
You would never have lived.
You guys do never have lived.
I think this is so ideal because I'm just standing on my
side and my whole body is. You get right in your car so you're out of the wind. Today there's no wind. It's,
I'm not fighting with you.
Dealing with the cold and the waves is
is it just a coolness factor, or are you doing a health
reason? Well, look, I mean, we're all swimmers, and we swim in the line. We're, you know, in other years. We swim out here.
Well, my hands are getting too cold. My hands get cold.
We decided to just keep it going.
I've got really good gloves.
We discovered that we could go.
How long's it been, Dad?
I have a walk to
work. 2 minutes.
No. Yeah. How long?
You've been in a long time. Like 6 or 7, I think.
Woo-hoo!
Great.
Yeah.
Well, we're, every time we're trying to
push it.
What really happens is then after you get out, you start shivering. You know, usually it's on the drive home.
I remember that.
Blood in your skin.
Check for this.